Yeah, not until recently have I thought about the role my culture plays in my love life. I'm like, oh yeah, I need someone to hold emotional space, I need physical intimacy, I need someone that stimulates me intellectually, but never even thought of it from a cultural point of view. Which is wild. Who made up the needs? Probably a white person. My name is Grace and I'm 25. My mum is Chinese and my dad is Taiwanese. I'm a robotics analyst. I own a jewelry company called Balbay and a audio protection company called Sets. And I'm recently single. We broke up last night. The relationship had me swinging on a wrecking ball. I desperately wanted him to tend to my needs, and then I would diminish them in the fear of creating cracks in a seemingly otherwise perfect relationship.